Twin, what's going on there, bro?
About to get busy, bro.
11
a.m. man, we got a lot of the young boys playing, bro.
Talk to me, I can't see.
The sweet boy is ready, bro. Listen, today is a day where there's an opportunity for the young boys to potentially get their face out there, get that exposure. That's exactly what DUA is about, trying to get the players that we have exposure. You get where I'm coming from? We've got about four or five of our players that have pulled into 11 a-side game. We've come down, my brother, we've come down to help out in terms of the coaching and managing to see it through. And most importantly, the reputation of DUA is on the line every time we go out when the players are representing, you understand? So we want to make sure we're overseeing it. But I'm not going to lie to you, 1 hour and a half away. I don't know why I'm looking at my hand, there's no watch. 1 hour and a half away. That's the sort of support that we give our players. Do you get where I'm coming from?
What's your prediction for today?
If I'm honest with you, I just want the boys to play well, innit? That's the main thing. Work hard, play well. Whatever happens, it's not about the result. It's not I'm up for grabs right now, it's just bragging rights. Get it? But we can't come out 1 hour and a half away and leave with nothing. You get it? I'm hearing Cola getting socks given to me saying, yo, you got scissors. At least be quiet, at least say that quietly. Yo, Eddie, you got scissors. You're trying to say it loud. I've just been given socks. I want scissors to cut them.
Why does he want to cut them, though? Why do you want to cut them? Yeah, no, but tell the people who want to be aspiring to be like Cola.
No.
Why do you cut yourself?
No one's trying to be like me, trust me.
Why do you cut yourself?
It just looks better. You look better in it with cut socks, like. More comfortable as well.
Okay, okay.
Feel me?
I hear you.
Yeah, don't get my toes on camera.
Hey, this one.
God damn. God damn. Crazy. Why are you always the last one to get ready? Like, the whole team is ready. Why are you making sure everyone's ready? Why are you not ready, bro? On camera, it just sees bare white. Everyone's in kit and you're just... I don't even know what t-shirt that is. Where is that? Palm Angels. Come on, man.
Wear white. If you want to wear burgundy, wear burgundy.
Don't mind. T-shirt's cold, though. But come on, get ready, man. Selassie's all ready to go, you know. Ready to shut down anyone that comes near his goalpost. He's gonna protect you today. Ready now, yeah?
Communicate with each other, that's going to be the key today. You see now, if this team turns us over, we can't look at after and be like, oh, you should have got your... No. Everybody needs to make sure, yeah, that we're talking to each other. And if someone gets on to you, don't take it to heart. Do you understand? Because a lot of people don't know each other. Do you understand? This team out there, look, I don't know how long you travel. We traveled an hour and a half. So see them when we go out there, like I said, communicate with each other. Bounce off each other, find out something about each other. Do you understand? When we go out there, we're gonna go straight away, get the warm up done. When you go out there, you got the balls done, you said.
Yeah.
Go out there, get into a little bit of a group with people you don't know. Just do a bit of keep you up until you set up. Does that make sense? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, boys, man. Let's go, man.
Let's go, boys.
People are talking. Everybody needs to be talking. And the second thing is, say for example, you're getting the ball and there's a man on you, what do you expect me to say to you?
No
one's saying that. So you're gonna wait for someone to get hit, yeah, and then you're gonna be like, oh, it was man on. Tell them. Now's an opportunity to help that player out. Makes sense. We're gonna be in here for another 2-3 minutes, yeah? I wanna see that intensity and I wanna see us communicating more. Yeah? Wait, come on.
Get in there,
I don't mind you expressing yourself by doing it the right way. Yeah? So express yourself in your final third, otherwise be reliable with everything you do. So keep the ball moving. Yeah, two touches if you can, move it, transfer it. Look, it's a lovely pitch. All of you can fucking play, we all know that. Yeah? So So split, get on the ball, play. Yeah? Alright, but don't overplay for just for the sake of playing.
As well, see Rodney. See you're gonna be the false nine. Who's that wide? Who's the two wide men? You and Logan. See now first 5 minutes, stay in shape. But if you can be the outlet, yeah, and try and get them to drop back a little bit. Do you understand? Used to. So the first 5-10 minutes, the people in midfield, you know if you get it, you can clip it there, it's an option there. Don't overplay at the start. Yeah, everyone try and get a touch early as well. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
But one and two, you're the outlet. You're going to come short. Yeah. We already know that. We're not going to expect him to go long. Make sure you guys are the outlet all the time, first 5 minutes. Yeah? Yeah? And boys, I'm just going to ask one question. Do we want to win this game?
Yeah.
Can't hear that.
We come from South London. I heard somebody saying, oh, what's this game tonight? I said, oh, we've got some guys coming down from South London. See, when we leave, they've got to know what South London's about. You do know that, right?
Yeah.
I'm looking around. They need to know what South London's about, boys. You guys now need to go and put a show. Make sense?
Yeah.
Come on now, boys, man. Let's get on it.
Good afternoon, ref. Have a good game. Nice one, Lionels.
Man,
we're going to go to the end. Man, we're going to go to the end.
That's us.
Hollywood.
Come on,
Kevin. Well done. Kevin in. No, Kevin.
Brad.
Who else thought that was in though?
It was a slow start, I just think, because obviously we don't know each other that well. We know each other, but we're not playing together. So apart from that, I think it's good going forward. I just think off the ball, the shape at times has to be a bit more compact so they can't play through us. They're young, they're going to be running around. They don't want us to come in and like, fucking beat them or anything like that. So apart from that, I think it's been all right. It's not been that bad. Just, we need to be a bit more compact. So when it's on one side of the pitch, if we all come across, yeah? So then there's not big gaps. So if we're staying out wide when we're defending, there's massive gaps like this going through. Yeah, so if it's on one side of the pitch and we're showing one side of the pitch, we should all be going across as one. Yes, we should have had a couple of goals, if I'm being honest. You've pulled off maybe one save. Apart from that, they've had a couple of chances, half chances and stuff like that. As I said, there's going to be changes. Everyone who comes off now will come back on in, say, 15 minutes, something like that. Yeah, so you'll get the last half hour, 25 minutes. Yeah, so everyone will come and get a game, because we've all travelled far. So obviously, Charlie, you're standing goal. Jefferson will come on at right back. Abel will come on at left back. Harry and Selassie, you'll stay at centre halves. Just in front of them, the two in front now. Brad, you'll go alongside Beth. Okay, so you'll just be sitting there. Kev will come off over breather for a second. Deji will come on the right side. Dan, you're staying on the left side for now. Rod, you're going to 10 this time. Okay, and then up front, Colo will go up front. Packed when we're defending. Apart from that, enjoy the game, keep enjoying the game. Obviously, we'd like to get the win, so if we can put away our chances when we've got them, let's put them away. Yeah, but well done everyone so far. Twins?
So what, is it a formation change as well, right?
No, it's just the same.
Same, yeah. To be honest with you, I think we've done quite well. I think what you were saying as well, in terms of getting a bit annoyed about certain positioning, you've got to make sure you're communicating on the pitch, yeah? There's two things. I think Lopez said about guys at the channel. Now we've got Cola, the channel's got to be on. Especially used to. You guys have got to get on it more because you've got that one touch out of your feet. If the pass is not there straight away, you can go into that channel nine again. Yeah? I think you've done it once to Fred the whole half, yeah? And we got in behind, right? Yeah. Other than that, like I said, I was saying to Lopez, positioning is going to be very key in this game. See this team, they're not coming. They're number two. Where's the number two player?
They're sort of switching around.
He's like running around. So that's got to be communicated. And the last thing I'm going to say is, because we've got a lot of the ball, in transition, yeah, the recovery's got to be sharper. I think you've done it once. That's what's going to win us this game, yeah. The recovery. Because we've got all the ball, we can play good football, but our recovery runs have got to be good. And the defender, especially you, Classy, you haven't got the ball, you're not getting the ball enough, and you're good enough. You need to get on the ball more, because it's only coming from Harry, you probably noticed that yourself, right? Get on the ball, 2-3 touches at the back. Yeah. Other than that, bro, I'm not going to lie, this team's there for the beating, man. Quality saves all, this team's there for the beating. Yeah, but it's down to you guys, because they're going to be fitter, in my opinion. I think they're going to be fitter because they're used to working as a team more. So you're going to do the extra bit of running, but who wants it more? That's what's going to come back.
They're
young,
if we bully them, they've got no chance. Yeah.
Drop, let
Walk, boys, walk! Let's get on with him! Let's get on with him! Back in that corner, back in as well! Rodney, back in! Good! Great ball! Let's go now!
There we go. Okay, maybe not there though.
Keep driving. Keep driving. You got it first time.
Yes.
Good, Bobby.
No, should we help him? Let's sit him back.
Come back. Early, keep it ticking, Kev. Hey, Cola, keep your head, bro.
Cola, not the attitude.
Your head, mate.
Not the attitude, mate.
Because it's good build up, but we're not actually going forward with it. Yeah?
Come through, someone come through.
Manon!
You can't do that. He's done that, crazy!
Brad is hungry, bro. Do you know what I mean?
Finish! Come on!
Oh my day! You say super Brad!
Let them know we're from Southie! Hey! Let them know we're from Southie! Hey! And Brad! Love that! And Jack! Quality goal, boy! Quality! Finish! Come on!
Alright, twin. Alright, tell him it's too early to be making friends. Tell him it's too early, bro. It's too early. We shake after the game.
The game. The tactic is, hey, listen, so they don't get, so the guy don't run at him anymore.
look,
still touch him.
Good! Chan, go on it, Chanu!
Love that cola!
Yes!
Cola!
Cola!
He saved that.
Same. Boy celebration.
Keep going.
Come on, what did you do? Did you look there?
Why did you do that?
He didn't even go for the ball. That wasn't even a challenge to go for the ball.
He was trying to go for the player still.
He never.
Harry!
Jeez, crossbar.
Well done.
Well done, boys. Thank you, guys. Cheers, boys. Who's the goal scorer?
Jack.
Because football's changing, so basically the clubs are looking for really grassroots players who are playing like semi-pro football at an early age. That's what they're looking for, more than academy players. And it's getting more competitive because the clubs are buying players from abroad. So there's not a lot of spaces in football clubs like how they used to do. So things like this and putting on games now for like 21 and under is a good thing. And if you're playing men's football at an early age as well, that helps because that's what they're looking for. All their stats and everything else that they have, that's what they're looking for. They're looking for young players that are actually playing men's football. Not so much academy boys. Yeah, it's just a run out for you lot to see how you lot get on. I mean, they're a young team, they're a college team, they've got a couple of good players. But we'll see if we can organise some more games for you lot. Just take it from there.
Right, so well done everyone, as I say. Obviously we'll be in touch. I see a lot of most of you anyway, but we'll be in touch. And hopefully, obviously, there's positive feedback from tonight. And more games, as we say. But thanks you for coming out, everyone, and playing. So well done.
So what do you think of the game today, bro?
I thought like it went well. Like first half was a bit shaky. I came on second half. Not saying I changed the game, but we won 2-0 in the end. First 45 minutes back in 3 months, man. 3 to 5 months where I've been injured, so it felt good to be back on the pitch.
So how are you feeling then with your whole injury? Like, how have you been recovering?
Obviously, I've been recovering by doing my strengthening exercises, rehab, physio. So like, even though I felt a bit shaky out there, it felt good to be back.
And what do you think about the opportunity today? Going into a game like this, playing a semi-pro team.
It was a great opportunity. Like, when they're organising sessions for us like this, it's a great opportunity to showcase our talents and stuff. There's a lot of talent here, so we need to showcase it still.
So you want more sessions like this?
Yeah, more sessions like this. More like, there were good opponents out there today, so it's great, innit, for everyone.
So is this the level of game that you want to play at?
Everyone's always trying to go high. I'm trying to go play at the Prem.
Yeah?
Yeah, man.
Come on, that's hey, it is that you're trying to go for.
This guy right here, best talent in South East, bro. This is my son right here.
The best talent in South East London.